I'm Kevin Corvo with Northern This Week News. I'm in the construction site of Hickory Chase. 10 years ago, this was planned as a senior living community. But after it filed for bankruptcy, a California company bought it, and it's being developed into a mixed-use development. A 60,000 square foot two-story library, the Hilliard branch of the Columbus Metropolitan Library, is currently under construction. And just over here is the Greyson and Hickory Chase, a 492-unit apartment building. City leaders say this is significant because this development is a mixed use, will bring many more jobs and income tax to the community. You can read more about this at thisweeknews.com.